Hello and welcome to Join Health. Today in this video, we're going to talk about the coronavirus disease COVID-19 advice for the public. So let's get started. Number 1. Wash your hands frequently. Regularly and thoroughly clean your hands with an alcohol-based hand rub or wash them with soap and water. Number 2. Maintain social distancing. Maintain at least 1 meter distance between yourself and anyone who is coughing or sneezing. Number 3. Avoid touching eyes, nose, and mouth. Hands touch many surfaces and can pick up viruses. Once contaminated, hands can transfer the virus to your eyes, nose, or mouth. From there, the virus can enter your body and can make you sick. Number 4. Practice respiratory hygiene. Make sure you and the people around you follow good respiratory hygiene. This means covering your mouth and nose with your bent elbow or tissue when you cough or sneeze. And finally, stay informed and follow advice given by your healthcare provider. Stay informed on the latest developments about COVID-19. Follow advice given by your healthcare provider, your national and local public health authority, or your employer on how to protect yourself. If you like the video, please like my video.